Indeed. Let's see what we get. That was a tense run in Fairy Wars. Easy is not as easy as it seems in that game. Or at least as it would be implied, unfortunately. It's kind of like UFO in that respect, where it's just not quite. Yeah. So, last time we. Tay, what did I do to deserve this? I wasn't mean to you at all. Why? Why are you doing this to me? Okay. Here we go. You're probably right. Okay. Ah, it was a waste of that. Lake then spring path, okay. Excuse me. Hello, Luna. Not quite what I meant to do, but whatever. Yes, that last card is annoying. fuck! Well, that was just lame. Yeah, well, given how often I've gotten to the end, I'm not sure I've made it here more than twice. Yeah, technically a new PB. I got to the end of... Fairy Wars. Jeez. We still have 20 minutes, so... I will have... Tay... pick us another game. Okay. 10 desires it is. Thank you. Good evening, Yuyuko. I keep forgetting, I have to collect that stuff. Otherwise, this is going to be a really short run. Sorry if I'm not so chatty at this point, guys, but, you know, I would kind of like to not suck as much. Fight the Danraku. Oh dear. Hello, Kyoko. Thank you. Da 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 da. Casa! What I get for being greedy. Hello, Yoshika, our favorite zombie. Oops. Oh, yeah, I bet. Oh, what the hell? I believed in you, Run. How could you do this to me? Sega! Who I hope to get to. And probably won't. Or maybe I will get to Sega, and, son of a bitch! Ugh. Good night, Doc. Well, that's it for this run. And with that final death, we have reached the end of Touhou Roulette for this Saturday. I hope that you have enjoyed the matches that you've seen. Of course, we're hopefully going to be back next week to continue this insanity for you all. I definitely need some practice. I feel like I keep saying this every single time we get to the end of a Touhou Roulette, and, well, it's true, and I just haven't really gotten around to making the time to do it, and I'm happy to report that I have a job again, so once I'm on my real schedule and out of training, I hope to set up a regular streaming schedule and actually get some regular practice in on stuff like Touhou and Super Metroid and other games like that that I've been meaning to play. And yeah, and yes, part of the roulettes is practice as well. Oh my god! Suddenly, a Choxy! So, yeah, I love doing this. It's really fun, and I love the Touhou Project games. I can't wait for 14.3, because I think it's going to be a really interesting game. I'm curious to see exactly how it plays, so I guess we'll find out when it comes out in May. Other than that, I guess this is where we're going to end it for the evening, so, so that's what Choxy's been up to. Looks like he's gotten Dark Souls 2 fever as well, so I don't expect we'll see him for quite some time. So yeah, come back next week. We'll have more Touhou for you. Other than that, I bid you a good evening.